Do you want to make a super thick smoothie recipe? Then here are a few tips. So for this recipe, I added some strawberries, bananas, vanilla plant protein from somewhere, and some almond milk. You can also add chia, hemp, and flax for omega-3s. It's totally up to you. To get it thick, I used a high-speed blender. I used a Vitamix, and this definitely makes a big difference. But you can use frozen fruit. The key thing that's helped it get it this thick is to thaw the fruit for about 5 to 10 minutes and use minimal liquid. You can also use a tamper to tamp things down, and enjoy. Follow for more.